Welcome to Upbeat. So Taylor Swift's star-studded video to Bad Blood dropped recently, and we can't help talking about it because it is killer. The clip was first shown at the 2015 Billboard Music Awards. It's jam-packed with celebs and features none other than the super hot right now rapper Kendrick Lamar. Hey, I can't take it back, look where I'm at. We was OD like DOZ, remember that. My TOC was quite OD, ID my facts. Now POV of you and me, similar Iraq. I don't hate you, but I hate you. There's been so much buzz for it online, and we can see why. We've got one word for it, badass. Wait, is that one word or two? Not only has the action-packed video become a talking point worldwide, it's also smashed the record for most views in the first day of release via Vevo. They've announced the clip was watched 20.1 million times in just 24 hours. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry just for show. If you live like that, you live with ghosts. If you love like that. Here's another video that only just landed, and it's probably the furthest possible thing from Taylor Swift's Bad Blood. Check out Angus and Julia Stone's From the Stalls. I saw you, standing there. You wanted to be over that stone wall. Doesn't it just make you feel like jumping in a rowboat and hitting the open seas? How romantic! If only it wasn't your brother with you in the rowboat. Even still, this is a stunning video showing some of Australia's most beautiful landscapes and gorgeous sunsets. From the Stalls is off the Aussie duo's self-titled third full-length album, which came out in August of 2014. Fans of Paul McCartney have got more rock than they bargained for at London's O2 Arena. Dave Grohl from the Foo Fighters has jumped on stage to join in playing the Beatles' classic, I Saw Her Standing There. Sir Paul McCartney is gearing up to play some huge festivals coming up, including Lollapalooza in Chicago on the 31st of July. And Jennifer Lopez has been glitter-bombed at LAX. As if battling your way through an international airport isn't hard enough, imagine having to deal with clowns literally showering you with confetti. Richie the Barber is apparently notorious for his confetti throwing. I guess if Richie the Clown's after you, you know you've made it. I'm Miriam Young, thanks for watching.